A special hotline was set up and social security advisers all over London were asked to call in with details of their worst cases. By the end of July, out of 103 calls dealing with social security changes, more than half were about homeless people. The Central London Social Security Advisers Forum, which represents 400 agencies, say that despite some minor concessions by the government, a system has been set up which controls social security spending but doesn't meet people's needs, and that the changes have hurt the very people who were supposed to gain from them. They cite 12 households that have been forced to sleep rough because of the changes, and 12 more left without money for food.